Good morning, everybody. My name is Brian. I will tell you a story about Jack and the Long Long Tree. Jack has a granny, and granny has a spot. Great big purple one, lots and lots. The doctor came and shook his head.
Your granny has the measles,
the doctor said.
And the only cure is the wolf, said he. It's the fruit
that grows on the plum tree. So Jack built a boat and off he sailed.
What will you do with a drunken sailor? What will you do with a drunken sailor? What will you do with a drunken sailor early the morning?
But then,
I don't know what'll make them cease.
What about balloon? Red balloon, blue balloon, they should do the trick.
Puff, puff, blow it up and let it go quick.
Bye bye, sharks!
But the sharks no more.
They continue sailing.
Off we go into the wild blue yonder, sailing right into the sun.
Chewing gum. That should do the trick. Chew it up, pull it out, quick, quick, quick. They stretch out open plug that hole and build on the water with Granny's porridge bowl. And finally,
land the hole with everyone on your toes.
We found the island of blow your nose.
They have found a flum tree, but as they look in my lesson, a monkey's that bring their solar moon. See, my monkeys are my fruit.
For them, it's our tens of. What does the monkey really want? Peel, banana, peel, peel, banana. Yummy, banana, yum, yum, banana. Eat, banana, eat, eat, banana.
Go, banana, go, go, banana.
Jack Butterfoot went back to the ship. That was all the way to Granny. Quick, quick, quick. Granny ate the flum. The noodles disappear.
Sheesh, her,
said the doctor, and everybody cheered. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Brian.
Thank you.